Welcome to the Nomad Coders Academy Full Stack Developer course. In this course, we are going to learn how to clone an app just like Instagram. This course is divided in three sections. The first section will be how to clone the backend of Instagram with Python and Django. We are going to use Amazon Web Servers to upload it to the cloud. And we're going to make an API so we can communicate with both our second and third project. The second project will be the clone of the frontend of Instagram.com with React.js. With React.js, we are also going to learn Webpack and the newest version of JavaScript, ECMAScript 6 or ES6. In the last project, we're going to clone the Instagram mobile app for iOS and Android with React Native. We are going to take photos, we are going to upload those photos, we are going to be able to like pictures, sign in with Facebook, check out our profile, follow people, comment on photos, search on hashtags, everything that you can do on the Instagram app right now, we are going to try to do the same on iOS and Android with React Native. We have more than 100 videos planned, and we have a lot of source code that you can download and see. We also have a discussion section where you can ask any questions, and we have a study group where you can share notes and get questions and answers from your students. So see you inside. This course is massive, super big, and we're very happy you're here because this course will give you the kick you need to start your full stack development career. Thank you for being here, and I will see you on the course.